Days go by so rapidly. Oh, won't you comfort me? I know.
Fell from the sky and met with the hunter mice, got trapped in vines, bought a jabberwocker, and got her knife stolen by a talking raccoon.
Yeah, and then she beat the Red King at a board game, met the curious cat, the rusted knight.
Why did it have to be the cat? Why couldn't we have gotten help from the lively carpenter or the rusted knight? One was sweet, one was handsome, and neither of them had the attention span of a goldfish.
I can't believe it. The rusted knight. In person.
Team Ruby. You finally made it. It's really you, right? When I saw you in the market, I...
Sean. It's us.
You, the rusted knight.
And when did you get so mature?
Why do I have to always be the one to pick people up? What about me? No time, right? Gotta get home. Gotta help Jean. Are we supposed to be mourning Jean's make-believe friends?
They're gone because of you. What about you? It's all about you.
John.
I'm sorry, I know I'm not okay, I'm not right, but who am I supposed to be?
I died in Atlas, too, didn't I?
What was a dream?
How many more people are going to die because of you?
I'm trying to save everyone!
Not to me.
Save me.
I couldn't save a lot of people.